If you were to choose one rule from your book, mm-hmm. which one would that be and why?
Oh, it's probably tell the truth or at least don't lie. And the reason for that is that that's a very good starting position to straighten out your life. It's really helpful to be careful about what you say and to not say things that you know are false.
Never
would be best.
Never would be best.
Yes. I mean, it's not a straightforward thing to do. And that doesn't mean you get to tell the truth to as a weapon. That's not the truth. That's a partial truth masquerading as truth to use as a weapon. I mean, you have to be sophisticated about it. But it's very useful to discipline yourself not to use your language in a manipulative manner. It doesn't work. It's a very, very bad medium to long-term strategy. And your life will become much simpler in a good way, much less anxiety-provoking, and much more exciting and adventurous if you just say what you think. Or even more importantly, don't say things you know to be untrue. One suggestion I have for people is that they listen to what they say and feel how it makes them feel physically. And what you'll see if you start to pay attention is that some things you say make you feel like you're standing on firm ground, and other things that you say disconnect you and produce a feeling of disunity and weakness. And you might think, well, that's worth it because I'm manipulating the world in some particular way to get what I want and it'll probably work. It's like, it's not worth it. It won't work. It will kick back and you will be punished for it. So one of the things that I've learned as a clinical psychologist, which is actually quite a terrifying thing to learn, is that it's terrifying when I think of my own life. I've never seen anyone get away with anything, ever.
Okay.
Everything you do that you know to be wrong will absolutely come back and haunt you, and usually in a magnified way. And so it's very useful to know that and to be terrified enough of that so that you become careful with what you say.
And how is that possible?
Well, I don't know if it's possible perfectly, but you can always chase an ever-receding goal. I mean, you can certainly not lie. That's possible. Yes. I mean, the reason I used that formulation in the rule was because, well, you can't exactly tell the truth because you're ignorant. There's lots of things you don't know. You have your blind spots and your biases, even if you're trying to work against them. So telling the truth, that presupposes you know the truth. You can strive towards the truth. I don't think you can know it, but you can certainly know when you're about to say something that's patently untrue by your own definition, and you can certainly not do that. So, and that's an excellent place to start. It will, if you do that for a number of years, your life will change radically and positively.